Since the early beginnings of Canadian history, people of African descent have made significant contributions to the development of our great country. The Victoria Rifles, an all-black military unit, was one of British Columbia's first military defense units and was formed in 1860 by Sir James Douglas, the first black governor of British Columbia. Celebrate our proud heritage. Celebrate Black History Month.